Kimbaker. And Tanya. Oh my God, it's so nice to have another woman in the house.
It's made very clear to Kim right away that there are so few women in Kabul.
Love that lippy color. What is that?
No, they're just really chapped.
Camaraderie among females in this scene of journalists in Afghanistan is kind of a necessity.
Many are voting for the first time. That's my ask. Do you have a mother?
Males vastly outweigh the females. So Kim and Tanya and Shakira end up gravitating towards each other.
Oh, wow.
When Kim first gets to Kabul, she doesn't really know the lay of the land.
Why have I never heard of you?
I haven't done a lot of overseas reporting.
Margot's character, Tanya, kind of takes Kim under her wing.
Here, you're 9, borderline 10.
What are you here, like a 15?
Yeah.
Huh.
Tanya's also a reporter. She's been in Kabul longer than Kim, but she's wickedly smart and very ambitious.
They're smart women and they're strong women because you have to be brave to be there.
They're running from some aspect of their lives, so they come together.
We all have some reason for being here.
What's your reason?
I just wanted out of my job. My mildly depressive boyfriend just wanted to blow everything up.
That's the most American white lady story I've ever heard.
It feels very much like she's here to stay. She's one of us. We're like taking over this town together.
Shall we?
Yeah.